Mamata Banerjee led Trinamool Congress against the CBI yet again. The Bengal Chief Minister reached the CBI office this morning. This after two West Bengal ministers, Firhad Hakim and Subrata Mukherjee, were arrested by the CBI in the Narada case. Another MLA, Madan Mitra, was also arrested by the Premier Investigating Agency. The arrests come days after Governor Jagdeep Dhankar had given sanction to the CBI to prosecute the legislators. And weeks after the TMC trumped the BJP in the crucial West Bengal Assembly elections. The workers taking to the streets against the arrests of the TMC legislators. Trinamool and the Congress slammed the CBI and the BJP over the arrests.
The current situation that is happening in Bengal is that it reminds me mostly of the Holocaust, actually. So during Holocaust, you know, Hitler, he would sort of without any charge sheet, without any notice, he would arrest trade union leaders for saying, you know, just even the slightest of dissent, and they would be arrested and murdered. Same thing, a similar situation is happening in India. Narendra Modi ji, anyone who criticizes the government will be arrested. And unfortunately, Bengal is right there in the line of fire. You see, we have defeated the BJP with a very large margin. Right early in the morning, three of our ministers who had just won the elections and were managing the districts very well. So Firhad Hakim, he was the mayor of Calcutta, TMC. He is very well managing the districts. He's just started off with the vaccination drive. Madan Mitra and Subrata Babu, they're all managing the COVID situation very well. And as they're managing, you know, the COVID situation very well, it is like a sprinkle in their eyes. It is like an arrow that is piercing through the BJP's skin. And they're so thin-skinned that they cannot take anyone else doing better than who they are, and anyone else showing them the way. So they're so jealous, and they're so I would say vengeful, that they want to create such kind of a chaos.
Poshchimbonge CBI Narod Kande charjon prakton ebong bortoman mantri ke greftar koreche. Amar boktobyo khub samanno, sei boktobyote hocche ei je rajnoitik protihingsar shikar যেন বাংলার কেউ না হয়, কাউকে ধরবো কাউকে ছাড়বো, সিবিআই এই নীতি গ্রহণ করতে পারে না। সর্বোপরি যাদেরকে গ্রেপ্তার করা হয়েছে তাদের এই করোনার আবহে তাদের কি করে সুস্বাস্থ্যে তাদের কি করে নিরাপত্তা দেওয়া যাবে, এই প্রশ্নটাও আমার মধ্যে আছে। নারদকাণ্ড শরৎকাণ্ড এ বাংলায় বহু পরিচিত দুর্নীতির ঘটনা। বিচার ব্যবস্থা আছে, তদন্তকারী সংস্থা আছে, সব ঠিক আছে, কিন্তু সময় বড় জটিল সময়। সারা বাংলা করোনার আবহে আক্রান্ত, মানুষের মধ্যে ত্রাহিতায় রব উঠেছে, মানুষ আজ দিশেহারা। এই অবস্থায় গ্রেপ্তার করাটা কি সমীচীন হয়েছে, এ প্রশ্ন আমার মধ্যে আছে। এ প্রশ্ন আমি সিবিআই কে অবশ্যই করব।
Apart from the two serving ministers and an MLA, former Kolkata Mayor Sovan Chatterjee was also arrested by the CBI in the same case.